rediscovering Peter Shire, or finding Peter Shire again, when in fact you've been here this whole time on the same stretch of road that you've been hiding in plain sight.
I want to take all of that back.
The ambition to be a humble potter? You want to be a mega successful blue chip?
No, I wanted to be adored by women.
Oh.
And envied by men. But yeah, clay, I like the way it smells. I once asked Franklin why we liked Asian women. And he said it was our working class tendencies. I think that's why pottery appealed to me.
Your working class tendencies?
No, it was, like, where do you begin and end with that? No, Asian women, come on. It, you know, it's like part of the culture.
Clay is part of the culture?
Yeah, in Asia, in Japan. I'll be a potter and roll away, roll around in the dust and the clay with women. Because how can they resist?